actually the worst thing Stan has done so far. While hilarious in both writing and tone, Stan holds an insanely cheap and unsafe carnival in his backyard. He rigs a dunk machine and sits on it to exploit the town's hatred of him to swindle them out of their money. Arguably neutral evil since he's cheating people and putting them in danger, but I'm going to go with lawful evil since he's forging documents and stuff to avoid lawsuits instead of criminal negligence.